it's game time, so it's excellent to be involved again. It's excellent to have the boys back again. Excellent buzz around training and in the meetings. So yeah, all looking forward to it. You know, the squad is in a place now where everybody's pushing for position. So bringing the best out of everyone, and you know, even the World Cup winners coming in, they know they have to fight for their spot. You know, it's not just because they're a World Cup winner, they'll just get their spot. So they have to earn their spot, and I'm glad for the academy lads as well. You know, young Jack Crowley coming up, training with us really well. Jack Flannery, Keenan Knox, Josh Witcherly. You know, those guys, they're really making a stand for it. And guys like Jack O'Sullivan, you know, he's training really well, looked really good after lockdown. And I'm really looking forward to seeing him play. It's going to be weird in the Aviva, not having capacity there. But, you know, it's one of those things, and we'll deal with it. And the lads are all up to it. You know, I'm sure their internal fights for national spots and stuff starts on Saturday, so it'll be definitely most viewed, and definitely loads of excitement come game day. You know, everybody's fresh, everybody's raring to go. They had their rest. You know, it's a blessing in disguise for some of the internationals where they could rest their bodies. So everybody is fit and ready, and that's it. Four games, and we might have a trophy, but it's going to be hard work, and it starts this weekend.